Fucking bike was driving itself.
That sucks. Mousetrap, still after it.
Leave me in the dark with all four heart. As low as I can get, burn the bridge with the stench out. Leave me in the dark.
What's up, people? We out here a lot, trying to get better, but I haven't ridden like a week, so I need a serious warm up. And I gotta figure out a way to deal with that. But today I'd like to try and get closer to getting froggers. At the very least, maybe do get like one solid one where I'm standing on the tank. Wanna lock down my coasters a little bit and try and regain my coasters. And get spreaders down. But the biggest thing is, I just went through and redid a whole lot of work to this bike, putting my second fan on finally. So I got both my fans on now. Rad cage is back on, obviously. Put my light back on and I was hooked up to a switch. What up, boy? Try and get better. That's the only mission today. And make sure all my stuff's working out right. Alright, that's good. Feel like I'm getting my coasters back already. Just needed to come out here and face that demon. Put my weight on that foot. That is so fucking weird. See what Jeremy's up to? I am getting more comfortable with scraping now. Got my boy Isaac out here on his FZ. Get some footage of him. The boy's heavy into the dirt bike style. Getting really good. Straight to balance point.
I need to go way further back, don't I?
I mean, if you're smooth, man, you ain't chasing hard. It's probably just like a little bit farther back.
Yeah, but I ain't got no protection if my shit falls.
Yeah, definitely get a cage, my guy. All right, let's get some footage from my boy. That's never good. You good?
Fucking bike was driving itself.
That sucks. Out here, mousetrap still after. That's what we like to see. He just gonna have to finesse that brake a little bit. Man, that might have been the smoothest fucking scrape I've ever hit. I think I ever let out of the gas. Hey, is that a Wild Wesley? That's a Wild West Stunts, boy. Let's see what you got. What you got, boy? Holding at 172, and it is a cooler night.